Welcome back, you guys. Your boy C Kane. Today's the very first episode of the EPEPP. Say that 5 times fast for me. The Elite Player Exchange Pack and Play. Yes, the very first episode. Now, the rules: each player pulled will instantly become a starter. The player they replace will be sold. So, let me go ahead and show you the lineup. These are the players that are eligible to be sold as a result of these 5 Elite Exchange Player Packs. And the first one is Jason Pierre-Paul, 85 overall, right end. So you know what that means. We're going to promote him to a starter, and as a result, we're going to have to sell Fletcher Cox. Hope to see you in the future. Now, you guys will decide who stays or gets replaced with a new Elite Exchange after every single game. Some other stipulations: each loss equals we sell one previous Elite Exchange player. Each win means we buy one Elite Exchange player pack, and each user pick or user first fumble means we buy one as well. So let's open the remaining Elite Player Exchange packs. We have Brian Bulaga as the second one that we're getting in this pack opening, 87 overall right tackle. We're going to have to replace Sebastian Ballmer, but we also have a Brian Bulaga that we got from the Journey Solos, one that we can't sell. So we went ahead, promoted that one to the starting lineup, and got some coins with the one we just pulled. Hey, just working the market, man. That's how we got to do it sometimes. For the third one, we get Julian Edelman, 88 overall wide receiver, and we had to demote Amari Cooper to the auction block. Yes. Give me them coins, buddy. For the fourth one, we get another Brian Bulaga, the second one of the video. And this is very unfortunate because that takes away from a possible Elite Exchange player being in another position. But hey, the last one makes up for it. We get a Carson Palmer, 88 overall quarterback. And we went ahead and sold Donovan McNabb. Very bittersweet moment right there. But these are the Elite Exchange players that will be on the chopping block for the very first game. And leave in the comment section anything you would change in this pack and play idea that I just came up with out of the blue, man. I'm all ears. I'm thinking of ways to make it better. I think this can be a very fun series. Thanks for watching. Subscribe if you're new. And that's for me.